In Israel, President Reuven Rivlin has asked former army chief and head of the Blue and White Party, Benny Gantz, to form a new government in the latest blow to Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu. Netanyahu's Likud party received more votes than Gantz in this month's election, but Gantz received endorsements from enough lawmakers to narrowly hold majority support.